2 Corinthians 10, verse 4. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Can we read it together? Let's go. Want to go?
For the weapons of our war.
I'm not getting power. I want to hear people who like soldiers. Go.
For the weapons of our welfare are not carnal, but mighty in God. For pulling down strongholds.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is talking about what? Weapons. Yeah, again. You see, our warfare has what? Weapons. Maybe you don't have the right one. I want us to take time to end up, you know, pray here. You need to be loaded. You need to go to the war zone with everything that you need to succeed in life. You need the real weapons. Those that are old, you need to be exchanged. Those that are outdated, they need to be updated. God is saying our warfare has what? Weapons. So you are a soldier. Don't be afraid of battle. Don't be afraid of the gun. Don't be afraid of uniform. You are called to wear uniform, and not just you wear uniform without weapons. God said your weapons that he has given you, they are effective. Don't complain. Don't complain. Don't complain. He says he has weapons that are effective to pull down what? Every problem. Stop complaining you have not got this. Stop complaining you don't have this. Stop complaining you have not arrived this. Stop complaining somebody did that to you. Stop complaining you have this problem. Stop complaining witches and wizards. He says you have weapons.
Hallelujah.
He said, can a soldier be complaining? Complaining. What kind of soldier are you? Complaining every time. Complaining that these other people are shooting at us. These other people. Are you not a soldier? He says you are in the team that's whose weapons are mightier than the other team. They're your own team. They're your own their own team where you belong. You people have weapons in your arsenal that are greater than that of the opponent. I don't want to hear sickness. I don't want to hear poverty. I don't want to hear they chase you in your dreams. I don't want to hear somebody made love to you at night. I don't want to hear your marriage got spoiled. Somebody wanted to marry you got spoiled. No, no, no. He says your weapons are bigger than the one that they carry.
Amen.
Your weapons are healthier, are weightier, are more effective than the one that Satan designed. Satan has his workshop for weapons. You too have your own workshop. And the storage of weapons, you have access to them. Are you that winner? Say you are ready to crush every problem. Yes, you are ready to bulldoze that ancient problem, that ancestral curse, that blockage in your family, that untimely death in your family. You are ready to demobilize it with weapons. God say your weapon is bigger. You got what it takes to make it happen. You got what it takes to make it work. If you need a weapon, a husband, you have what it takes to bring that husband into existence. You have it. He said you have it. You have it.